ain't gonna buy that Nirvana t-shirt I saw for sale at Target. I ain't gonna buy that Nirvana t-shirt. That ain't what Kurt would've wanted. I bet he would've killed whoever made that deal. The plan would've been quickly aborted. I bet he would've screamed as they marketed his dream and sold it out to something so corporate. I normally wouldn't care, normally wouldn't care. I got a Hendrix shirt and I wasn't really there. I guess I shouldn't care, but this time I feel broken hearted. I'm buying a Nirvana shirt in Target. But I ain't gonna buy that Ramones t-shirt I saw for sale at Walmart. But I ain't gonna buy that Ramones t-shirt. It's the end of a legendary hallmark. Joey would've yelled, "This is my living hell." And Tommy and Johnny would've trashed the store. Dee Dee would've heard and gone back to 53rd and 3rd rather than selling out on aisle 4. That normally wouldn't jive, normally wouldn't jive. I got a Clash shirt and I'd never seen them live. That normally wouldn't jive, but I feel like it's falling apart. Well, I ain't buying a Ramon shirt in Walmart. No, I ain't gonna buy that Nirvana t-shirt I saw for sale at Target. I ain't gonna buy that Nirvana t-shirt. That ain't what Kurt would've wanted. I guess I shouldn't care, guess I shouldn't care. I got a Beatles shirt and I was never there. I guess I shouldn't care, but this time I feel broken hearted. I'm buying a Nirvana shirt in Target. Well, I ain't buying that Nirvana shirt in Target. No, I ain't buying a Nirvana shirt in Target.